Hi folks, today I add another VFD driver to our collection. It is a driver with shift register capacity and serial to parallel conversion. We are using the UCN5821A model, which supports an output voltage of up to 50 volts, but it also exists with a capacity of up to 80 volts with the reference UCN5822A. We again use a virtual uncharged clock simulation code to animate our VFD. Regarding the connection of the two ICs, it is based on the cascade use. Therefore, the data output of the first IC goes to the data input of the second IC. We assigned one of the ICs the task of the controlling 8 grids and the other the control of 8 segments. In this case, I use only 7. This driver forces its output to GND, which forces us to send the data bytes inverted. We use 47K resistors to bias the grids and the segments in the permanent mode. The driver is powered by plus 5 volts DC, and this same plus 5 volts DC is also responsible for powering our DC-DC converter and the filament drug 2 diodes 1N4001. We therefore use only a plus 5 volts power supply for everything. We need to apply a resistor between the
output enable pin
to the GND to allow the data visualization, since the clock and the strobe are connected simultaneously to the both ICs on the respective pins. We will use 3 buttons connected to Arduino, pins 3, 4 and 5 to control the clock. Our VFD has 12 grids, only 8 are used in this demonstration, but more can be used by simply having another IC and a resistor bar, which already allow the control of a total of 24 grids or segments. The buttons connected to allow the control of the clock is the cleared seconds, increased minutes, and increase the hours.